I am very excited to be here. I will be able to meet new people here with their different services. I will be able to make new friends. That's I am very excited about. And I will be able to know much more about my India and the culture and the various places here. Because earlier batches I have heard from my seniors that the foundation course is very exciting. We go on tracks, we go on village visit. I'm very excited about it. Yeah, you MHRD, you.
I'm very excited to start the foundation course. I just completed the joining formalities. I will explore the Hyderabad city and the culture of the South India. And also, I'll learn new thing in administration. I'll make the friendship with my fellow trainees.
This is my first time in Hyderabad. I've heard so many things about Hyderabad, its culture, history. And my expectation is to experience the things in the Hyderabad and make official bonds and great bonds with the other officer trainees.
Second year of my training in Hyderabad only. So I've been training in Hyderabad. So there are no much expectations from this course as such. Excitedly waiting for the course, what it gives for me.
For the past 2 years, we've been training at NPA Hyderabad. This is just extension of the training. I'm excited to meet colleagues from different services, interacting with them and learning about MCR HRD.
I'm pretty excited because this gives me an opportunity to meet people from different services. I'm from North Lucknow and I've been living in Hyderabad. It's been like my second home now. So I'm even more excited because I've got the opportunity to do my foundation course in Hyderabad itself.
This foundation course is basically going to be a revision for me. Mostly the syllabus is as per UPSC only, which we have already studied. But apart from that, I would be looking forward to extracurricular activities over here like music, dancing and all that, and meeting with new people from other services.
This is the first time I'm in Hyderabad and I'm pretty much excited for it. Yesterday when I came here, I was greeted with a very beautiful weather and a very cold and calm morning. And looking at the very campus of it, it's pretty green on such a hill, such a beautiful hill, and everything is so nice. At least on the first glimpse, it is very looking nice. And as far as the course is concerned, we already been coming from after clearing UPSC and again coming into some good studies. It will give us some more, broaden our horizons. And I hope the faculty of the MCHRD will definitely help us in giving us such beautiful inputs so that we can work for the better for the country.
I was working as a probationer in Madhya Pradesh since last 4 months, so it was very boring. Now I have come to the academy, which is going to be very exciting, I think. So I hope I'll enjoy the next 3 months in this academy.
Right now I'm in MCR Institute of Telangana, one of the best and finest institutes of the country. And for the very first time I have come down south this far. So it's a little, revealing experience for me. And I particularly like the weather and the hospitality and the language also. I hope to get in touch some part of Telugu, I guess, is the language here. And I hope to have a great time.
The trip to Hyderabad has always been exciting. Well, the last time when we visited for the National Police Academy, it was like slightly, of course, like you know how the police officers are trained and all. So, but yes, we are excited. I hope the next 3.5 months are going to be an awesome period of our life, which we'll remember throughout.
This is my second visit to Hyderabad. Earlier, I have been to Hyderabad as a part of my professional training. I've loved this place, especially the food here. And I'm quite excited to be here in MCHRD for my foundation course.
It's good we are getting a break, at least working in the field and then coming again. So we would be able to think what we need to do and how we need to increase or learn more, and then again going back to the field and implementing whatever we have learned. So that way it is good that we are getting such an opportunity.
I have come to Hyderabad for the first time, and the city looks very clean and clean in one of the cleanest cities I think in India. And in MCHRD, I'm excited to be the part of 93rd Foundation course and learn new things. And make new friends in the process. So I'm pretty excited to be the part of the foundation course.
I came here to make friends from different services and to learn different skills which are required for the All India Service Officer. I'm very excited to coming to here, 93rd foundation course, and very well established infrastructure here at MCHR Institute.
Just recently, I went on to a cycle trip from Manali to Ladakh, which was for 550 kilometers. I have a passion of traveling to many places in India. So when I finally got to know that I got this institute in Hyderabad for my foundation course, I was very excited because I've never been in Hyderabad before. And this city would add one more feather to my traveling list. I'm looking forward to experience magic in this campus, as well as having some really good company in the campus.
This is the second time I'm coming to Hyderabad. Previously, I had been staying here for 1.5 years, and I love the food here. I love the place, love the landscape, love the cultural part of Hyderabad. And MCR HRD Institute, I am looking forward to learning new things, learning about the culture, the studies and all. And I'm also looking forward for the sports part of MCR HRD Institute.
I'm very much excited about the persons I will be meeting here from different services, and also the different activities I will be involved here. And also I'm very much excited about Hyderabad. It's my second time to visit Hyderabad. Before, I visited NPA in Hyderabad.
And I am here to join this 93rd foundation course. And I've never been here in South India in my life, so I'm very excited. Nothing but really excited what is going to happen.